Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of Downhill Spy. In this series I'm going to give you a behind the scenes of all the races and all the preparation for the 2020 season. Currently we are on our way to the south of France to get some off-season training in, and we pretty much drove the whole day today, and tomorrow is riding day, so really looking forward. The weather is absolutely great. We had some snow at the beginning of the day, but the weather is getting much better here. So yeah, looking forward to tomorrow. Today we arrived here in the south of France. As you can see in the background, it's a little bit raining at the moment. The track is absolutely in great conditions. Unfortunately, I cannot tell you the exact location of where we are right now because it's a private kind of downhill track. Keeping it private for the guys who built this out behind me. Didn't do too many runs today because we came in here pretty late. Enjoy the footage that we got today. Oh.